Corona. Corona. She has Corona. She has to go. Welcome back to my video. It's Bougie Free TV. Am I giving you 90s Mary J. Blige vibes with my FUBU on? Cute. She's cute. She's really cute. Let me take a photo. But today we're going to be doing a purse haul. Want to say like a 90s Y2K mini bag purse collection. I know that was like a long ass title, but you get the gist. You know, giving you 90 vibes with my outfit. She's cute. This is what I would have wore to the Millennium concert. Period. I'm not giving you super 2000s, I'm giving you 90s. Period. But it's okay though. So I have a big old basket filled with purses, because this isn't even half of my purses, but these are just my fave collection, and most of these were thrifted, and a good other chunk of them were purchased from Doll Skills, because I'm literally obsessed with them. Okay y'all, I got it back. I got my earphones plugged up so that way you can hear me better. So yeah, let's get to it. The first bag that I'm going to pull out is, I'm trying to do it, like, this is killing me. I got this one. It's a mini bag. A mini shoulder bag, you know. Period. This will go cute with this outfit. Oh, she's cute. Got this from the thrift store, and on everything, I think this was like $1.50. Cute. Okay, this purse is really crazy. It was a makeup box. It was $10, but it's a crack on the top of it. So she took some dollars, she took some money off. But this is a cute purse, it's cute. This is my favorite purse. And it's a makeup box. That's so cute. So I love, just like, I love crazy bags. I love bags that you wouldn't think that you would carry. Like, who would have thought makeup came in there? Who would have thought, oh my gosh, this would be a cute purse? Me, because I'm crazy. My other favorite purse, this was 69 cent. You heard me. Yes, I said it, 69 cent. Yes, this is like so bright, so Eskimo. It's mini, you know, it's mini as fuck. Like, I'm sorry, did you say something to me? The only thing that I'm gonna put in there is gum and my lip gloss, and if I'm going out now, my hand sanitizer, just in case a bitch try to touch me, cause we don't fuck with disgusting bitches, ew. And my hand sanitizer, just in case I have to social distance myself from these niggas, okay? She's cute. This is cute. It doesn't have any like zips. I wanted to add a clamp to it just in case I could wear it and I'd be lit outside and I might lose my stuff. My next bag I got it from the thrift store as well. It's this gas book bag. I don't know if it's current or old school. It was $14, but it was half off, $7. It's like a book bag. This is not a mini bag, but this is, yes, so. I don't know how it made its way in here. I was like deflating it. I'm sorry, I'm just digging through the bag to get them. These are some purses I got off of Depop. Got this. It's from Old Amy. This is so cute. Like in the summer, like if we go somewhere with a little crop top and this. Just giving you Y2K hoes. just Y2K as fuck. I got a denim purse, a blue jean purse. I know this is some kid shit. This is literally a kid purse. Circo. That's like, if I'm not mistaken, I think that's like Target brand. But look how cute it is. Bitch, this is so different. This is a springtime purse. You do all tip on the outfit, you know? It's a purse. Like, that is so cute. I seen it and I said, oh, I need it. This shit is so cute. That is from the thrift store. But this is from Depop. This is so cute. Giving me Clueless vibes. So freaking cute. Favorite purse, but I never carried it yet. And this, I carried this numerous times. It's Guess. No, I'm sorry, it's LEI. If you're a true 2000, you know, LEI, I used to sell it at Kmart. So cute. It's a shoulder bag as well. Period. We love her. We love it. We love a good shoulder bag. This is from Pretty Little Things. I got this for my trip last year when I went to Miami. It's a clear purse. This started all the clear see-through shit. Look how cute it is. This is what I carry when I want to be like a businesswoman. I carry this when I want to be a businesswoman. I carry a lot to work, you know, see-through, but it's okay. This is from the thrift store. This is, doesn't really have a brand, but it looks really thrifted. Like, another shoulder bag. It's studded. It's cute. We love it. Studded. It's like I'm just going through and pulling them out. So I have this one. This was only $30. I don't remember. I think it was called Bargain Buyout. It's where I got it from. It's little. It's a spring purse. I carried this one time. I went to go get margaritas with the girls. You know, get it? Margaritas. Because it's giving me more like a, like I should be in Cancun on a beach. Because it's a wicker basket. This is so cute. And I just got this and have not been able to wear it since we're on house arrest. It was $5, but of course it was 50% off, so it was $2.50. Real cute. You almost obviously can't hold anything in there, but this just looks like a purse my mom would have carried. It's NY light. Looks like something my mom would carry, like when she went to prom or to dance. Look how little it is. It's cute. We love it. And then this, I get a lot of compliments on it. This is from Dolls Q, and it's still, I think it's Delilah. I don't remember what it is, but it's from Dolls Q. It draws rings, super 90s, 90s vibe, like this with this outfit. It's a look. I got this from the thrift store. I haven't carried it yet. Camo, I love camo. Camo is my favorite. From Old Navy, cute as fuck. If it seems like I'm going fast, it's because my camera's about to die and I need the speaker. I need the plug to plug my earphones. But this is my favorite purse. It's Baby Fat. And it's from City Trends. And it's what got me on City Trends page. And I was in the ranks to win for best outfit of the week. But it is, it's a makeup case with a mirror. Like, this is so different. It's a makeup purse. Like, you're really supposed to keep makeup in it. And I'm like, bitch, I'm gonna carry this as a purse. A Delilah's bag. Cute. You know, their stuff is all colorfully cute as fuck. I got this last year. I have a haul on my channel when I did get this bag, so check that out. And then this is from Dolls Q as well. We carried it a couple times. It's a big zipper. It's just literally a big zipper. It doesn't unzip in the front at all. In the same way as on the side. that. It's see-through, cute. And then I got this from Pretty Little Things. It does have a chain on it, but I'm never carrying a chain. I would just carry it like this. Literally nothing can fit in this purse. But the charger, the wallet, some gum, and a lip gloss. I also have this. My sister, I don't know where she got this from. She let me borrow this for a video. I never gave it back. She's not paying it back until she sees this video. But this is cute. It's real cute. I think she got it from City China. Okay, we're back. I have no idea what happened, but my video like cut off or something. But we're back. This is my favorite purse. My sister bought this purse. It's a furry bed. Super Y2K. It's something I don't know what it's in here. Some earrings. Bitch, you ratchet. But that's cute. Okay, well, they came out, so I might as well show them. This one is for my birthday. I did a Y2K look, of course, but it's a phone. Purse, cute. This was like $20, and it took forever to get here because it came from China. But I got my fur, fur baby. I got my faux Burberry purse. It's cute. I actually have a matching sunrise as well. But this is so cute. My sister found it for me. It's cute. I mean, of course, it's not real body. You don't have to know if it's real or not. And my pictures is going to look real as fuck. And then I have another purse like this. We really didn't have a winter for me to do that. This is one of my favorite pairs. Like, oh, it's so cute. It's huge. It's from the Banana Republic. Sure. $15 for like both of those. They were pretty cheap because no one carries Coach except for me. But we're getting down to my three favorite purses. This one is so freaking cute. I got this last year from my trip in the Goldberg. Look, it's so freaking cute. It's called a bowling bag mini bag, and this is from Pretty Little Things. Yes, I haven't carried it yet. I honestly don't think I've carried it yet. And this thing is my all-time favorite. This bag is my all-time favorite. My fucking Duty and Burke. It's cute. It's cute as fuck. Cute. Like, I'm not even over. I'll probably pay a big thing for this. And I think I paid $35 for it, but it's Dewey and Burke, and it's in really good condition. Like, really, really good condition. And my favorite fucking purse, my ass purse. Look how cute it is. It's a fucking mini purse. Look how mini. It's the Barbie mini purse from Forever 21. It was $17.99 for this little bitty ass purse. You can tell I haven't even carried it yet. I haven't carried it yet. But of course, I'm not going to use the strap to carry it like this. It's fun. But it's cute as fuck. And big baby. The 5-inch bag. This was $75. $75 from Dawson. I wanted the pink one, but the pink one was sold out. But I love that purse. I actually use it as a whole bag. Just in case, like, I have to be as a whole. I use it as a whole bag. Yeah, just in case I spend a night over my man's house. Oh, wait, I don't have a man. So, yeah. But the real reason that I made this video is because I was in a challenge, Shake the Room Challenge, and in the comments, someone said that carrying a mini bag as a plus-size woman is 10 times bigger. All I'm here to say is, I don't give a fuck, I'm going to carry my mini bag, and I don't care if a mini purse makes me look 10 times bigger. Obviously, that person just wants to have something to say, so yeah, just keep that in mind. Fuck you. Carrying, if you're a big girl and you want to carry a mini bag, go ahead and carry a mini bag. It shouldn't fucking matter. The person makes you look big or not. Like, people just be saying anything. But yeah, that's all I have to say. Fuck these people. And I just want to say thank you guys for commenting. Thank you guys for just being good. Really patient with me. Comment, rate, subscribe, like my videos. Press the notification bell as well. I'm gonna get better with posting. I say this every video, but I'm serious. Just thanks for being supportive. I'll